Ciao Garimici, we are in New York, Manhattan, and we are close to know the best shoe shine of this city. You can see him at work now. We are going to see and to keep his secret. Follow me.
I'm up live from 47 and 6.
Yeah, we are here.
Look at those shoes. We are here with Don, the shoe dude, ready to transform these shoes into a work of art, because that's a damn shape. Now use the step, the elevator's broke. See these shoes? I wouldn't walk my dog in these. Remember, for your friend, you can't look mean if your shoes look beat. But if you just say yes, I'll do the rest. See, funny thing happened. The last guy said to me, you know what he said to me? He says, when you finish these shoes, I want to see my face in them. I said, excuse me, sir, I've seen your face. You sure you want to do that? Then I'm talking. So what we do now is we put on the conditioner first. This is just conditioner. It's like lotion for the shoe. Keep it soft and moist so they don't crack. Now what we do is we take up the excess. Call it elbow grease. Yeah, try this at home. Even for the trained, skilled professionals. That's how shoes supposed to look. Now you can walk with it. Maybe tomorrow. Does the rest.